Here we go. A nice technical drive on mixed road surfaces. I do love the technical ones. Is key. Steer and counter steer. Enough throttle to push the power slide, enough brake to hold your grip. You know, I really should be writing these bits of wisdom down somewhere. Not bad. But do I need to explain again about power to weight ratios? Bill, you're fighting traction loss, burning power, and still relying on momentum to carry you through. Though I'm sure you're taking all this into account already. I like the back end work particularly. By any chance be interested in having your picture on the cover of the Drift Club handbook? Now, some people claim that you have to use rear-wheel drive cars to drift. That is simply not true. Some of the greatest proponents of functional oversteering, or drifting if you prefer, come from Stage Rally. And some of them predate Mr. Takahashi.